All right, here's some tips when you work on a J-Series Honda V6. I'm actually installing the head bolts back onto this engine, and one thing you want to do before you start cranking on these things and torquing them down to the right specifications, go ahead, get yourself some motor oil, and then coat the head bolt. That allows you to put the correct torque specification onto the head bolt, because you're going to put a lot of torque on this thing. And I'm just pouring oil on it here because I'm trying to film with one hand. So I just poured oil on there, and then go ahead and go in there. Start it by hand, start all of them by hand, then go ahead and bring in your socket. In this case, it is a 14 millimeter 12 point. So I have a half inch 12 point 14 millimeter. Start that all the way down by hand, run that all the way down, and go ahead and then finish up with your torque sequence. I'll put a picture of that up right now. This one is off a 2007 Acura TL, but then you'll torque these all the way down. You don't want to run these in dry because you need lubrication when you're torquing down the head bolts. All right, guys, take it easy.
Oh. Yeah, well.